The office is proud to introduce a new map that will help New Yorkers find open, licensed, medical and adult use cannabis dispensaries across the state. Buy Legal will allow you to search in your area or by a specific address. You can narrow down your search by dispensary type, dispensary activities, or by C category. Buy Legal seamlessly integrates with Google Maps, making it simple to get directions to visit an open legal dispensary in no time at all. When first visiting the site, you will have the option to share your device location. If you do so, the map will display the nearest dispensaries in a 25-mile radius. Dispensaries are numbered on the proximity to your location and appear in the results panel on the left-hand side of the screen. Medical dispensaries are yellow icons, while adult use dispensaries are green icons. If you pan around the map and click the Search This Area button, the map will display all of the dispensaries in that view. For example, if I pan to Albany and click Search This Area, you will now see all the opened and licensed dispensaries in the Albany area. If you do not share your device location or have a specific location you would like to search from, you can use the search bar in the top left corner of the application. For example, if I search the Empire State Building, 20 West 34th Street, the map will pan to that address and automatically display all the dispensaries in that area. Remember, the default distance is a 25-mile radius. You can refine that search by changing it to whatever distance makes sense for you. You can also search by entity or DBA name if you choose. For example, if I search Terp Bros, you will see a blue icon in the search bar. And if I click, the map will pan to that specific dispensary. iLegal has a few out-of-the-box filters that you can use to refine your search, so you can target the exact experience you are looking for. If you click the blue filter button, you will see filters for dispensary type, retail activities, and social and economic equity. You can use any combination of filters to state exactly what you are looking for. For example, if I'm looking for a retail dispensary that offers delivery, I can check these selections to see the options that exist in the area I'm searching. If you would like more information on a dispensary that you see on the map, simply click on the icon or select them from the list. The info panel will open up, giving you important information such as the operating address, website, dispensary type, amenities that they offer, as well as the operating hours. In the info panel, you will see an action section. Click the directions button to get directions to this dispensary. You can use your device location as a starting point or type in an address. You can also select how you're planning to travel, whether it's by car, foot, bicycle, or mass transit. Step-by-step instructions will appear below. Alternatively, you can simply click the Open in Google Maps button to be taken to that application with the route preloaded. When first visiting the site, you will have the option to share your device location. If you do so, the search results panel will display all dispensaries within 25 miles of your location. If I close the panel, you will see that medical dispensaries are yellow icons, while adult use dispensaries are green icons. If I pan around the map, then click Search This Area, the search results panel will display all dispensaries in the view. For example, if I pan to Long Island and click Search This Area, the map will display all opened and licensed dispensaries in the Long Island area. If you do not share your device location or have a specific location that you would like to search for, you can use the search bar in the top middle of the page. For example, if I search the Empire State Building, 20 West 34th Street, the map will pan to that address and automatically display the search results panel listing all dispensaries in that area. Remember, the default distance is a 25-mile radius. You can refine your search by changing it to whichever distance makes sense for you. You can also search by entity name or DBA name if you choose. For example, if I search Terp Bros, you will see a blue icon in the search bar, and if I click that, the map will pan to that specific dispensary. You can toggle the search results panel on and off by clicking the blue Show Results button on the map. iLegal has a few out-of-the-box filters that you can use to refine your search, so you can target the exact experience you are looking for. If you click the Filters button, you will see filter options for dispensary type, retail activities, and social and economic equity status. You can use any combination of filters to get exactly what you are looking for. For example, if I'm looking for a retail dispensary, that offers delivery and is woman-owned, I can check these selections to see the options that exist in the New York City area. If you would like more info on a dispensary you see on the map, simply click the icon or select them from the list. The info panel will open up giving you important information such as the operating address, website, dispensary type, amenities that they offer, as well as the operating hours. In the info panel, you will see an action section. Click the directions button to get directions to this dispensary. You can use your device location as a starting point or type an address. You can also select how you're planning to travel, whether it's by car, foot, bicycle, or mass transit. Step-by-step instructions will appear below. Alternatively, you can simply click the Open in Google Maps button to be taken to that application on your phone with the route preloaded. Thank you for joining us today. To use the BiLegal map, please visit bilegal.cannabis.ny.gov. Thank you for your time.